Hey guys, I'm Adam Saleh, and today I'm here with my friend,
Stephanie Ruiz.
So I'll put on a hijab and abaya on Stephanie, so we can go outside in New York City and see how people react if I pulled her hijab off. Thumbs up, let's see. Do you guys know her?
No.
You don't know her? I'm just saying, cause it's like really hot.
Okay.
No, I'm saying just take it off.
What are you doing?
Take it off.
Excuse
just take
me.
It off. Take it off. That's all I'm saying. Just take it off.
She's cute, though. You're missing, gorgeous. And you are very gorgeous.
You're pretty.
You know that?
You should take it off. Let him see your hair.
Let him see your hair.
No.
What do you mean, though?
Show me my hair. Touch my hair.
Just take
touch
it off.
Touch my hair.
What are you
just take it off. Let him see it. Let him see it.
You're not gorgeous. You're beautiful,
you.
Man.
Let me tell you something. Can I tell you?
I'm listening to you.
Okay, I just took off a hijab off her head.
Uh-huh.
Yes?
Talk.
Huh?
Talk.
I just took off a hijab off her head. It's hot outside. Just take it off. Take it off.
Don't touch me.
Take that shit off. Take it off. Take it off. It's hot.
What's
it's hot. It's hot, bro. It's hot.
What's
up?
What are you doing, bro?
It's
get
hot.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
What did I do?
Get out of here.
What are you doing, bro? What's good with you?
I didn't. It's hot.
No.
That's nah, bro.
Capable of wearing whatever the fuck she wants to wear.
Right,
get out of here.
Everyone, look. Look how hot it is. Look what she got on. Take it off. It's hot. Summertime. 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 Take it off.
What are you doing?
Take it off. Take it off. What's happening, bro?
Give it to mom real quick.
Give it to who? Take that, it's hot outside, bro. What happened? What happened? Chill, man. Chill, man. Bro, chill. Bro, what happened, man?
I'm just saying, it's so hot. That's a hijab.
What does that mean? What is that?
It's something that protects you. Don't worry. Protects your beauty.
Guys, look what she's wearing. Take it off.
Can you get
take it off.
Out of my
all right, that's it. Just take that shit off.
What's wrong with you?
Take it off. What's wrong with you?
Wrong
just saying, take it off.
What is wrong with
take
you?
Take it off.
What is wrong with you?
It's hot.
Who gives a fuck?
It's hot outside, that's it.
But that's what she wears.
Don't fucking touch her.
It's like 90 degrees
outside. Go somewhere.
She chooses to wear that, let her wear that.
That shit looks, you're making me hot. Say, take that shit off, yeah.
Don't do that. Hey, don't do that.
Take it off, that's it.
Put that shit down.
Give it the fuck down.
Right now. Go walk away now. Go walk away.
Looks funny, right? It's like 100 degrees if she's wearing that. Right? It's like 100 degrees if she's wearing it. Take it off. I'm just saying, take it off.
Like
just take it off. Like that, that's it. Just take it off. I'm just saying, take it off. That's it. She's Muslim. She needs to take it off.
Why does that fucking matter, dude?
I'm just saying.
Why don't you wear that, dude? What the fuck?
But I'm saying she needs to take it off. She's Muslim. That's what I'm saying.
Fucking disrespectful, man.
How is that disrespectful?
It's fucking... Christian nuns wear that, you know? Like, you're disrespecting them, you disrespect me, man. Like, shitty for everyone, dude.
I'm just saying, she just needs to take it off. That's it.
It's not okay, alright?
They all protected her, and that's a good thing, right?
No, it ain't.
Yes, it is. It's not a good thing they protected her?
It's not.
They all protected her, and that's a good thing. It's a social experiment. They did that to my mom after 9/11, right? Look, they did it to my mom after 9/11, and no one protected her. And now someone did it, and they protected her.
I've been a Muslim in this
country since I was born. Nope, I was born from Yemen. I was born and raised here. You're judging. What are you doing? You're judging before you knew anything. You judged me before you asked me. No, look, this is why Muslims fight. Because he judged me. You judged me before you even asked me a question. Why can't you ask me a nice question? Why can't Muslims ask each other nicely, right? Nicely, that's why. Peace be upon you. Have a nice day. Sir, bang.